looking for your dad. He's in a meeting with Leah.
You and Aden looked pretty cozy on the beach before.
He was spying on us.
I was just walking fast.
I was on my lunch break. We went for a swim.
So to you. He said he was going to go visit his dad at the hospital, but instead he was wasting time with you.
Whether Aden sees his dad or not has nothing to do with me.
Right, so I mean you don't even care that the guy hasn't visited
him today. What is your problem?
Just forget it. The truth is...